Hey guys, Jake here from the mob team, and today I'll be showing another couple of mods. This is the Yogg's box, and what is that? A fairy? Ew, fairy! Come here, fairy.
Lions.
Right, now this is a very, very cool mod pack. It's just cool. Yeah, die. Now, we've got those guys. Right, so this is a big cat claw. There you go. Have your remains of your friends. Yeah. And oh my god, it's a bunny. Oh, no.
Die.
It's like barging me. It's like, no. Don't want to hit the bunny. Have your other friend. Be lonely. So, I wonder what this is. Now this looks very interesting. Who are these people? And what are they doing here? What? I can't even read that. What's this guy? Yawn. Okay. Got some paintings here. That's nice, nice.
Wand of Negation.
Okay, what does this do? What even is this? Oh my god, it's a demon pig. Did die? Oh no, it's a wild boar. Oh, that's very cool. Even though it gave me raw pork chop. It's still a wild boar. If he wants to drop pig meat, he can drop pig meat. Don't judge him. We've got horses. Now, half of these things aren't that interesting because we have them in today's Minecraft. But, quite a few of them are quite interesting. Like, here. Look at this. Finally actually got sea animals. I know, I got poisoned. That was like so annoying. So if I attack this guy. Oh look, you got the fish. And then I think I just got a fish egg. There it is. Fish egg. And then you can hatch a little fishy. Oh no. Are you gonna suffocate or what?
Die! Die!
But, nee. Let's have a look at some other stuff. Right, so, in the Yogg's box, we now have training dummies. Let's have a look at them. Let's see what else we've got. Got a crafting guide. Cloud boots. I think I know what they do. Nothing. and there must be some other things that are like cool. Let's see. A balloon. Oh wait, is that a... Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, let's start off with the training dummy. So this guy is like... The only way to break him is by right clicking and basically you just train on him. Yeah. Right. Left, right. Come on, come on, come on. And yeah. So then you've got the crafting guide, which is very helpful. Teach you how to craft everything. Now, let's go on to this first. Let's hop in. Now, how do I control it? Hmm. This is very weird. Do I have to like ignite it or something? How do I get out again? Yeah. That is very weird. How do you do that? Let's try this. How do you use this? That is like the strangest thing ever. Hang on. That is very strange. Let's see if there's anything actually around that area that might be useful. Engine. No. Let's have a look at the warp area then. So, we've got lots of different weapons that I'll showcase later. So, let's see. Did it do anything? Am I doing it wrong? Is that the right arrow? No, hang on. A special bow for it. Anyway, let's have a look at these boots. They seem pretty cool. Now, what my hypothesis is just to do this over the water. So if I go into game mode 0 quickly, and oh my god, the controls are all messed up in this. Chat is T. Why isn't it working? Okay, right, I'm gonna have to leave that. Okay, I think we'll do this is the last one that I think we'll do. And it is going to be one of the weapons. No. No. Yes. Right. Cannonball. Let's get some of this. Now, this is quite difficult because I've never learned how to use one of these. But let's give it a shot. I mean, I never learned how to use that. That worked out. So what you do is you spawn these guys in. I think you need to don't know how to load them. That's my only problem. Got the map. How do you fire the cannon? Let's see. It's just use different buttons. Oh yeah, you got waypoints. And actually, you know what? I lied. This isn't what we're going to be doing at all. Because this pirate ship has just spawned in jellyfish. And what pirate ships do is they have pirates on. I mean, that's like the least obvious thing that you would find on a pirate ship. Pirates. Right, so here you go. Lag. Got some pirates on the captain's poop deck. Now, each pirate ship has a hearty old booty treasure. I suppose this one doesn't. I told you that. But usually, you get much bigger ones than this. So, I quite like the design on the, mast. But that is all we have time for today, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!